This is the final game that I will be reviewing for the PlayStation Play at Home edition. Well, not the final game, because there is another one. I think it's like Rise of the Over the Horizon or something like that, which is supposed to be coming out on like April 19th, which might be already out by the time you're watching this video. But yeah, today we are reviewing Thumper, just as what it says on screen. This game is a VR game, but clearly, as you can see, you can also play it normally. There is a Play Plus version, not too sure that is. The highest leaderboard doesn't even seem that much points, but I don't know what it's like gaining points. The audio didn't record, so this is just an overlay. So yeah, hope you enjoy the gameplay. I kind of wish something flashy happened with like loading screens or something. That would have been quite interesting. Ooh. Wow, these graphics and designs look really cool. It gives me like kind of futuristic vibes. It looks as though that I have to defeat that. If you want to have a look at my thoughts, then just skip to the end of the video. This song has really catchy, intimidating music. I really like it. Thank you. So that's gonna wrap it up for Thumper. This is supposed to be a VR game, but I found it really enjoyable to play. It's basic controls, and essentially all you have to do is like defeat these different kind of bosses, essentially by doing different kind of things like turning at the right time and timing your jumps. Essentially, there was like decent audio for like my reactions, but sadly I wasn't able to get them. If you want to pick this up, then you should definitely try and pick it up, even if you don't have a VR, because you know, why not? It's free, so you should pick it up anyway, as you never know when you'll get a VR. Plus it's a good experience even without the VR. So yeah, the next game that I would probably be reviewing is probably April's PlayStation Plus, or the next game that is coming to PlayStation Play at Home, which is Rise of the Dawn, I think it is. Something like that. But yeah, see ya.